He further noted that if the first antibiotic worked quickly, he would probably make it through the night. But if not, he could easily die before another antibiotic could even be tried. As would have it, the IV was inserted at the top of his forehead and his arms tied loosely to the sides of the bed so he couldn't reach the needle to pull it out.